action murder ballad. So this isn't a ballad like that came from the British Isles, from that tradition. This was probably actually from the black tradition, I'm guessing. And it's localized in North Carolina, but it's called Little Sadie, also called the Graveyard Blues.
Oh,